Breaking news at 5. A paraglider falls 200 feet to a crash landing. He was taken to the hospital. Copter 4 was over the scene here near C-470 and Alameda. West Metro Fire says the 45-year-old took off from Golden. He was looking for a landing spot near Green Mountain when his chute collapsed. We don't know at this hour how badly that man is hurt.